Hey guys, how's it going? I'm still a Snuffleupagus. Oh man, remember Snuffleupagus on Sesame Street? We're a little kid in the 80s, like me. Remember Snuffleupagus? And what was that big fluffy dog's name he was so cute, that big fluffy dog. Like, I know there was like two people in the costume, but to me, he'll always be a real dog. And Snuffleupagus will always be a real elephant. And, you know, unicorns are real. And this is just how I roll. But unicorns are definitely real. But Snuffleupagus and what was that doggy's name? Remember? Anyways, wow. It's quite the coldy, fluey cold. Yeah, so. Advil. I took some Mucinex today. Children's Mucinex. I took some of my son's. I'm a Mucinex dealer. God, forgive me. Norm Macdonald. I love that joke about get in here, doggies. He said, I went to go buy a dog, and they told me the dog was $600, and he's like, don't you have any dogs that are, you know, on sale? I was like wanting to spend $1 or $2, you know, I was thinking. And he's like, no, you need this pit bull. It's $600, it'll protect your stuff. And he's thinking to himself, I don't have any stuff to protect. I'd have to buy another dog to protect the dog because the dog would be the most expensive thing I own. And then it's a pit bull. And so if I tell the dog, like, you know, part of the fun of having a dog is you can say, fetch my slippers and stuff like that. And, like, the pit bull would just look at you and be like, don't you know I can kill you? He's like, I fetch people. I could fetch a person and it might have slippers on. And then when he was talking about Doberman pinschers, he called them Doberman. Oh, we love you, Norm Macdonald. We miss you, Norm. Today I started watching a new show on FX. No, it's made by FX, and it's called The Patient, and it has Steve Carell in it, and just seeing his face, like, made me want to laugh, you know, because Steve Carell's so funny, you know. Yeah, it usually plays, like, funny people, and, like, I think of him being, like, on The Office and stuff, you know. Yeah, I have, like, grease all over my face. Not grease. Yeah, it's bacon grease, baby. No, it's Aquaphor, and then I put, a bunch of argan oil in my hair. Cause for beauty, okay? And, oh yeah. So I was like, yay, it's like all awesome premise. It's called The Patient. And Steve Carell plays the psychologist. and his patient is a serial killer. I laugh. And I was watching it with my mom, and I was all excited. I had my big green bean bag, and there was only 2 episodes. So I'm hoping that since it's on, like, made by FX, like, that the next week there's gonna be another episode of it. I won't give anything away about it, but check it out. Because we need to start an online petition if there's not any more freaking episodes. Snuffleupagus loves you. Love you guys. Talk to you later.